inside. A funny feeling that I can't hide. I didn't know it could happen to me. Wanted to be free, but now I've changed. I see I'm mad about you. I'm mad about you. I'm mad about you. I'm mad about you. I'm going out of my head over you. You've been so true. I didn't know it could happen to me. I always wanted to be free, but now I'm changed. I say I'm mad about you. I'm mad about you. About you, I'm mad about you. I'm mad about you, I'm mad about you. I'm mad about you, mad about you.
I can see all obstacles in my way. gonna be bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be bright.
As if something somewhere had happened to me, which I couldn't see. And then the moment I met you again, I knew in my heart that we were friends. It had to be so, it couldn't be no. But try as hard as I might do, I don't know why get to me in a way I can't describe. Words mean so little when you look up and smile. I don't care what people say, to me you're more than a child. Oh Claire, Claire, where, if ever a moment so rare was captured for all to compare, that moment is you and all that you do. But why, in spite of our age difference, do I cry? Each time I leave you, I feel I could die. Nothing means more to me than hearing you say, I'm going to marry you, will you marry me, Uncle Ray? Oh, Claire, Claire. I've told you before, don't you dare get back into bed. Can't you see that it's late? No, you can't have a drink. Oh, all right then, but wait just a bit while I, in an effort to babysit, can capture my breath, what there is left of it. You can be mother at this hour of the day, but in the morning this hour will seem a lifetime away. Oh, Claire, Claire.
Where is your love? sisters, lend me your ears. Born and raised in a backwood, barefoot on the farm. The hummer of life is a heavy. You look up and your mama's gone. Lord, let your mama's grow. Each day at the big lamb house, didn't earn her enough money to feed 900.
too much. About a mini ha-ha-ha tender touch, till she took him to the silver stream. Then she whispered words like he'd never heard, and made him all shudder inside when she said, wink, wham, bam, gonna make you my man. Wham, bam, bam, gonna get you if I can. Wink, wham, bam, wanna make you understand.
Try a little touch, try a little too much.
Just try a little wink, wham, bam. Running Bear never cared enough about a little white dove and her tender love, till she took him to the silver stream. She told him all about what he couldn't live without, and made him all weak inside when she said, wink, wham, bam, gonna make you my man. Wham, bam, bam, gonna get you if I can. Wink, wham, bam, wanna make you understand.
Try a little.
Words like he never heard, and made him all shudder inside when she said, wink, wham, bam, gonna make you my man. Wham, bam, bam, gonna get you if I can. Wink, wham, bam, wanna make you understand.
Try a little touch, try a little
touch. Just try a little wink, wham, bam. And she said, wink, wham, bam, gonna make you my man.
Oh, how I wish I never met. You've had your fun. Get up them stairs. Go on quickly, don't run. Take off your shoes, both of you. Leave them down outside the door. Turn the landing light off. No way, leave it on. It might make the night that much easier to be gone. And in the morning, who'll be wide awake and eating snowflakes as opposed to those flakes? We spent the day with Uncle Frank, remember, and his wife, Auntie May. Well, do you know, since then I've received them before. Let us all of which repeat the same. They say, thrilled to bits, can't believe you came. We relived it both. Over time and time again, and if there's ever a change of even heart, you might be our way. Would you promise to stay? We will. We will, yeah, yeah, yeah. Suffered reflection within. It's no use in the ending to proclaim from the start that the moral of the story is to begin. On Sunday next, if the weather holds, we'll have that game. But our backseat bean and gold. Not because I'm good or because I think I should. It's just that, well, at my age, I think standing still would really suit me best. Do we all agree? Hands up those who do. Hands up those who don't, I see. Well, in that case, will we please be kind enough, if not on Sunday, to go to Mass on Monday?